When talking about positions with block center, the first thing coming up to mind is the mutual attacks on the opposite wings. And there are a few very important elements here. Of course, speed is quite essential. But it also everything depends also on the width of the attacking area. Also the presence of kings, because if you attack the king, then your chances may be higher, even though you have less space. And of course, the previous piece exchanges may count. There are all these elements, and more about them during my 1.5 hour lecture during the July workshop on modern chess.